It is, of course, the masterpiece of the sale, a group of seven torches. It's rare for the market to see seven in one go, and especially this one, because it was only used for very few models, 22 in all.